Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. One glance and you know where we are. It is...
tries a shot!
Lookman.
And here's Mitrovic. Mitrovic plays it out to the wing.
Oh, that's nice.
Lucas Moura can hoist it clear.
Well, it's not the quickest of starts, but what it lacks in intensity certainly is made up by a large serving of discipline and organisation.
Fulham were imperious when the two sides last met, and the fans are asking for more of the same. Loftus-Cheek tries to stroke it through. Reggie Long. So it is still 0-0. And it's Son Heung-min.
Dele Alli spreads it towards the left.
It's Son Heung-min! Oh, that is asking for trouble. And here's Lucas Moura. It's one! Loftus-Cheek, whose first half header opened the scoring in their last game. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Just brushed off the ball there. Now it's Kane. Now it's Lucas Moura. That's a decent ball. Time to deliver. Cut out in the nick of time. Loftus-Cheek. He's got options out wide. Lucas Moura. Keeps everyone guessing. And that's sprayed out wide. Dele Alli. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Lookman, great strength, too strong for his opponent. That'll be the final action of the first half. Both sides have drawn blanks, have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Some first half thoughts?
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Son Heung-min with the foul. Can get it clear.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those breaking passes just to spread the play.
And he's there to hoof it away. And it's Mitrovic. And now the breakaway gets away from his opponent. Mitrovic. Tries to get it forward quickly. Lucas Moura. Son Heung-min, Ota, Fulham come into this match following a... Kane! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Chance to shoot! A real chance and a real let-off.
His radar picked up on that very quickly and he was first to react.
Brian, up towards the hour mark, and still no goals. Forward it goes.
Here's a corner, good chance. And that has been cleared. Now the cross. Dyer attempts a clearance. What an adventurous run from a defender. Play for a throw. And it's Loftus-Cheek. Whipped in. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Fulham are very keen on the aerial route.
Look, if you're good at it and instructed to carry on doing it, then you find a way of making it work, and they are.
Now it's Kane. It's Kane! And finally, he has breathed life into the game!
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
A 1-0 lead established.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
Ball swung in. Dyer attempts a clearance.
This is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
And here's Kane. Lamina gets it back. And it's played forward. Loftus-Cheek. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Son Heung-min. Should have been true.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game then. That's really good position. They could have doubled their lead there.
And it's Mitrovic. This could fall anywhere!
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
And here's Kane. Ota. Almost there, and the players can feel it. Kane with a shot! Taken with style! Two ahead, late in the day, game over surely. That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Oh, you've got to love that. Concentration, conviction, contact, and sheer class.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Yeah, looks very much like the final nail in the coffin for me, I have to say.
Loftus-Cheek. Brian. Hoists it high. Gets into some space. Hit into the middle.
Hoiberg puts it away.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. So they have their win. They had all the answers to whatever the opposition...